everybody. Welcome to the 2021 Bringing Hope Home Adopt a Family Kickoff video. Can't believe it's here already. While the program may look a little bit different again this year due to COVID-19 health risks, we are so excited to safely offer this program for our 11th year in a row to our Bringing Hope Home families going through cancer and our amazing donors. We had a really successful 2020 campaign thanks to everyone who participated. Because of our donors' generosity, we were able to help and provide gift cards to over 250 local families with cancer. And we learned a lot from the changes we made last year. By switching to e-gift cards, 97% of the families that we helped said they prefer receiving the e-gift cards. This gave them the opportunity to buy Christmas presents for their family, for their kids, and give them a sense of normalcy. And some were even able to buy a holiday meal. So I'd like to bring in Amy Siebold, our Director of Family Outreach, to give you some more information.
Thanks, Paul. So there are going to be two options of how you can get involved this year to support our families. Option one, you can sign up to make a donation or set up a fundraising page and raise money to provide e-gift cards to our families. All of the money raised, Bringing Hope Home will take to actually purchase the e-gift cards and send them electronically to our families so that they can use them to shop for gifts, a holiday meal, groceries, and just buy the items that their family members really need. Option two, you can also sign up to help a family monetarily and help pay their bills this winter through our Light of Hope Family Grant Program. So all the money raised through that option, you're gonna help keep our families in their homes with their utilities on, heat running, gas running, water running, and make sure that they have what they need to get through the winter during their illness. With both options, you're gonna receive several stories of many families that we're helping through the program so that you get an idea of the people that we're helping this winter thanks to your generosity. So both of those options will launch on October 12th, so please keep an eye out for that.
Thanks, Amy. So again, if you'd like to get involved, bring holiday cheer, Christmas joy, and a great holiday season to local families with cancer, go to bringinghopehome.org. Bringinghopehome.org. Go to Adopt a Family, follow the links, sign up and register. Thanks for being a part of Bringing Hope Home. Thanks for being a part of Hope Nation. God bless you. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.